Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghost that's around the house. I mean, do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yeotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Come on.
Oh, is that? The bad boy shock.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. But where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Okay. See ya. Let's go, my baby. Something stuck. Can we use Aiden?
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
Oh. Whoa. What happened? Crown. No, nothing. Which is that shiny, shiny thing?
Can you see anything, Aiden? The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yaitzo?
find him.
This movie? Not this. I think that.
The devil's fork. The place I saw in my visions. There's nothing here. What's the connection?
Oh.
These ritual masks. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
Oh.
It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. Up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Oh no. I think they'll summon the entity. The five warriors summon the entity.
broad daylight. Are we trying to get to the house? Oh. Tori, get the car!
Come on, start already, goddammit! It won't start, Jay! It won't start!
Oh, dude, he's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
On that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Oh. Where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail. Ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. They turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
Your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry!
Okay.
He's coming.
Okay. Sorry. Hurry up. Okay. What am I going to do? What do I need to do?
Fire. Fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Okay. Front of the house. Where? Where should I meet? Okay.
Something to light the fire.
We gotta get inside! The storm is coming!
Leave at me!
Okay. I'm going. To find the father. How do I do this?
Jody. Shimasani!
White man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Oh. Both of them die.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Can it go up there? Okay, maybe.